big container is being berthed alongside forward of our vessel. To that container terminal where the cranes are standby. Ours is an LPG tanker. Right now discharging operation is going on. It's a big container ship, more than 300 meters long. At the moment this is a flood tide, so that is why the vessel is turning and she will be heading the tide and going alongside with the help of the tugs. As the vessel is big in size and is deep draft, that is why three tugs are being used to take her alongside.